Just a moment. Okay.
So I'm joining you in this, right?
Yeah, but I haven't made a character yet. Or started a new world yet. Do-do-do. Can you all hear me okay?
I'm in voice, so yes.
Alright.
Good.
Great. What hair should I choose?
Bumping tonight, y'all.
I guess. This is very awkward. Somehow, it is less weird to be in someone else's stream. Nope.
Streams record as well?
I have no idea. I know it records to my computer. I do not know that it will record directly to Twitch. Yeah. There we go. Should I name this world?
I have no idea.
Just gonna call it Bog. Oh, 5 characters minimum. Who is deleting stuff?
Nightbot, you've got auto modding.
I don't know what that is. I believe another mod can turn it off, though.
I'm not a mod.
Haley is.
I tried to say something in all caps, and Nightbot didn't like that.
Wow. Alright. I don't know what's happening, so that's great. I started for friends, I don't remember.
Yeah, you're gonna have to disable Nightbot yourself.
Alright, we're gonna go back. Do I set it as a server or a community server?
I have no idea.
Okay, I haven't done it in so long. You should be able to go to friends and find me there.
Should. Oh, there it is. Here we go.
I don't remember it having this.
Oh, the intro screen?
Mm-hmm.
I feel like it did, but
it probably did, right.
That you're just kind of stuck in this T-pose while you're being carried.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Wow. That's really close. I'll make my map visible for you, Colonel.
I'm right here. So.
Alright.
The ritual greeting.
Oh yes, let us not forget. Alright, time to punch a tree.
My sneaking proof. I have a branch now. Oh!
Oh, yeah. This is quite comical. That's right, I know how to block. Silly grayling.
Do we punch trees?
No. Well, we need wood.
It does. Oh, punch little trees.
And stone. I would stop kicking.
Hi, bird.
Oh, the bird wants to talk.
I have a club now.
There we go.
berries and stuff.
Food. Yeah, I found food. Thank you, bird.
Stone axe.
Hey, mushrooms.
Now I can chop down big trees.
You are just, like, sailing past me here. That's okay. I'll get more berries. What happened?
A tree fell on me.
Ah. Classic. Well, at least you're probably close to spawn.
Yeah. I've already got my stuff back.
Nice.
I can see my body. That's pretty cool.
I'm really tempted to just, like, run across the continent in this frail... state.
Who just said well met to me?
Probably the bird.
Goddamn.
Because you died. Anytime you do something new, the bird will come and harass you. This is just your body on the ground.
Yep.
That's not supposed to happen. Oh, it's gone.
I really want to kill a deer, but I can't fucking get one right now.
So little health, so little stamina. I guess I should have eaten some of the berries that I found.
Yeah.
Alright.
We'll give you
Let's
10
see.
Health.
Beautiful. I'm stealing your wood.
Go ahead. I've got a lot. I've got 44 wood.
Nice.
Bird, I forget how annoying you were at the beginning.
Bird's not annoying. He's helpful.
Sure. Did you kill a pig?
Yeah. I've killed 3 pigs.
Alright.
So much.
It keeps popping up and then going away.
I mean, did you, like, refuse to talk about it? Like, talk to it?
No. It just keeps showing up.
Yeah, the graylings are funny like that. Oh, you're chopping a tree? Let me bother you. Let me just come and pester you. Like... Oh, I want a deer.
Oh,
oh
no.
I want a deer.
I know, right? I really want to kill a deer. But I just can't. I need my bow.
Oh, shit. Right. Don't have any stamina. Can't even sneak up on them.
Well, my axe broke.
Yep.
I'll make another one. Actually, we should probably make a wood bench, huh?
Oh, probably.
Where do we want to set up?
I don't know. We haven't explored anything.
That's fair.
I'll just run this way.
Following the empty spot on the map? Yeah.
I do not know what you mean. I'm running into nothingness, yes. Oh yeah, I can build a hammer now. Let's do that.
Oh, that's right. We can find old buildings.
This is a nice hill.
Yeah. And here's a weird building.
Here's a bunch of stone.
Yeah, it is.
Tasty.
Wow. There were 3 stones and 1 stone. Live in this weird shack.
That is a very small shack.
Yeah.
But alright, we can do it. We can make it work.
I mean, it's a good starting spot. Hey, a boar.
The bird. Oh, a bow!
What? What?
I built a bench, so I unlocked.
Oh shit.
You know, building.
I need that bow.
Now, I haven't put a roof over the. Grayling!
I'll come defend.
I mean, I'm fine. It's just.
Okay, I'll gather resources.
Yeah.
Do you need more stone or wood?
I probably just both. Okay. I have 38 wood and 22 stone. So I'll definitely need wood to fix up the shack.
Okay, so. Here's 47. Here's 32 stone.
Sweet.
Are mushrooms edible yet? Or do you have to, like.
No, you can just eat a mushroom.
Sweet.
So if you eat it with a berry, you'll have a little more. Life and stamina going on. Make this shack so pretty. Will this even fit 2 beds? Unclear.
So I need to be able to repair my thing.
Yeah, I know. I would have put a roof on this, but then the grayling got me. Might still be too exposed. Nope, alright.
You can make a bow? I can only make arrows.
You need to actually make the bench that I accidentally broke.
Wait. I have to make a bench to make a bow? I can't just...
To unlock the recipes, yeah, because you discover the recipes as you go.
I discovered, like, arrows and stuff when I touched the bench.
Oh.
I can make a hoe now. Oh, I don't see... I think it's a...
I don't... It just said that the recipe was unlocked. I don't
right.
know that I can actually make one.
You have boar skins and stuff. You killed pigs. I think that's...
Oh,
right.
I see. Bird.
Right? Birds are goddamn nuisance.
There really is not enough room in this shack for both of us.
I mean, we can expand it, start building next to it.
Yeah. Like, I can
just
try to do a second floor.
I feel like...
We're not gonna live in the shack forever, but
right.
I could just expand. The only issue is there's a rock here. Oh, there's a beehive right above it.
Oh.
I need to make a bow. Honey is...
Kill a pig.
Alright, I need more leather scraps. I need 5 more. Okay. I can do that. And... Nope.
Of course, I found a much bigger building just now. One that's definitely big enough for both of us.
Well...
There is, however, a tree growing in it.
What?
Yeah.
Are you... You're not visible on the map.
Oh. Wow.
So I have no idea where this shelter you found
wow.
is.
Wow. That was awesome. Here. I'm visible now. Wow.
Oh, you ran all the way down to the sea.
I'm not at the sea.
No, but at a certain point, somebody did. Or maybe that was the path we flew in?
That's the path of the thing that was carrying us.
Okay. So there's a bigger house over here, huh? This is much better.
This log.
Why?
It's too high up. Oh, there we go.
Why didn't you just come to the other side? Oh, it's getting dark. This bush. Okay, to die. There we go. gonna be sloppy. There's no fire yet. It's whatever. I don't think it's gonna rain. Probably end up moving the beds and stuff. I want to have the fire pit inside.
Okay.
Where it won't get wet. Oh! You crushed me with the tree!
Oh no!
Good job, Colonel. Yeah.
Oh no. I was trying to make it not hit the building.
So classic. The building can be repaired.
I didn't realize you were right there.
Neither. I didn't realize the tree you were cutting was so close either. Oh, okay. I slept in the bed. That's good. I don't have to run all the way back. Nice. That was beautiful.
Big old oak tree right here.
I don't think we can, cut oak yet.
Sure can.
Or birch. So foggy. Alright.
Thank you.
pants? Do I only have this tunic? Okay.
I'm just gonna cut down a whole mess of trees here.
This is the first thing I've cooked. I'm excited. We'll have so much more stamina. Of course, I only have one piece, but... be too much. Okay, that's a little better. Was forever ago. Hugin. Alright. I hear things. Oh. Okay. Herb. Yeah, he really does. Yeah. I mean, he didn't show up until like 10 minutes after I had died. But he tries. He tries. Why am I using the clip? Why am I killing this tree in the first place? Oh, I get distracted.
Fear not, for I have returned.
Yay! Eat this meat. Nice.
Eat that meat. All these berries. Dang.
need to find more pigs so that I can build a bow and give it to you so that you can kill deer.
Oh yeah. I will slaughter things once I have a bow. God, there's a lot of stone.
So far, I haven't found any boar. Stone is good.
I remember...
my first game, stone was very scarce early game.
I want to go kill the first boss, like, immediately.
Just with our clubs?
Yeah, man.
Is that even... I don't...
It's possible.
I didn't try the first boss until I was, like, far too overprepared, so I have no idea how difficult it would be with just nothing.
Like, it's not a good idea.
Well, sure.
It's a great idea.
I just need pigs. I keep hearing deer. I don't hear any boar. I haven't seen any neck either.
Oh, I almost killed this deer.
Nice.
I jumped at it and swung. Swinged. Oh, here's a pig.
Get it.
Here's two pigs. One pig down.
Yeah, because we need the scraps to do.
Now I can make a bow.
Nice. I still only have 3 scraps.
I wanna try and... there's that deer.
Yes, I do tend to over-prepare for the fights and such.
Here, boar. Why are you running?
Oh, you could build fences and catch them. I have berries.
Oh.
I mean, it's our, like, only real food supply right now, but...
we've got, like, thousands of berry bushes.
Yeah. Have you ever caught the pigs on your own?
No. I am much more a hunter-gatherer.
I just kind of run. Berries. That's right. I want to see a deer. Oh, I found another hut. Oh, that one has antlers. Nice. Oh.
There's a deer. It's the same one I injured.
Hey, a pig! Finally!
Thank you.
clubbed a deer.
Nice.
Yep.
There are two deer chilling next to each other, right next to our house. This tells me they're going to spawn there every time.
Probably.
To find a way. They're facing away from each other, which is making it hard to sneak up on them.
Can you climb up on our house?
They're not that next to the house.
Oh, okay.
Ah, one left. I can get the other one from behind now.
Oh, I don't want to sit down. No.
I hit it, but I did not do sneak attack damage, because I have an axe. Yeah, I really need a bow. Or a knife. I could use a dagger.
I thought you made a bow.
Nope. I can make a bow.
I see. I don't... I have a map. Okay, the house is, like, this way. I need a bow so I can get bees!
I am told I can make a bow. Dang, that deer came back so fast. I'm gonna kill him. This deer. Your friend over there is next. That's right. Yeah, I got him!
Nice.
Heck yeah. Now for your little friend. Scraps.
How many more?
7.
Oh, I still don't have enough scraps to make my own bow. Never mind.
Oh, is night coming already?
I think it's evening. Like, early evening, yeah.
Need to find a big patch.
Yeah, lurk. Lurk while you work.
Can't see anyone in the chat because I'm in this game.
That's true. Yeah, and I'm not sure how well my mic picks you up.
It picks me up well enough.
Okay.
I can hear myself through your thing.
Nice.
Wow, that's a lot of stone. Well, I'll tell you this, we'll never be short on stone.
Yeah, I have a whole stack of 50, and then 15 more.
And we're never gonna be short on berries.
Berries take a while to come back, though.
Hey, there's a boar. Got him. One more scrap. Now just 6 more boar I need to kill. Dang. Sounds so rude when you say it out loud. There's one.
Yes!
There's a whole bunch of them. Here we go.
Where are you? Oh, you're up there.
That's two down. Come here. Where are you going? Three. Come here. Four. Five. Where's that last one? Well, there was a sixth boar. That ran away. Oh, there you are. Oh, hey. What's going on? Got a crap ton of boar now.
Nice.
And I have pants.
Oh, those must be my pants. I'm missing my pants.
Here, have pants.
Hey, great. There we go. Yeah, earlier when I died.
Oh.
I then only had a 2 week. Did I put these on?
It is a scrap I missed. I have enough for my bow now.
So you, what you actually gave me was a tunic.
Oh.
So I still don't have pants.
Do you have two tunics?
I have two tunics and no pants, yes.
I'll put on a tunic.
Do you have more pants?
I have no pants at all.
Oh, neither do I. Okay, maybe we don't start with pants. That's fine. Be wary of weather. Oh boy.
There's a fog on the screen. Oh, dandelions. If only you did something useful.
Do they do anything? I don't think they do.
I think you can make some kind of mead or wine out of them. Like, late game.
Oh, okay. Our door is really on the wrong side of our house.
Yes, it is.
beautiful. Alright, I only have 3 of these to cook.
I'm over here like, I'll just hold on to my meat until we get some entrails. But that's silly.
That is silly. I mean, who knows when we'll find a swamp. Oh. Okay.
I have 2 cooked meats now.
Yeah, you stole my meat.
I did not. I cooked my meat. Here.
No, I put 3 on and I only got 1 off of it.
Have your meat.
Thanks.
I'll just sleep. He'll be cooking in the morning.
I wasn't sure if that still worked.
Yeah, you can hear them all being cooked now.
I guess I was worried they would burn.
Nice.
I could make myself some pants, but why? Two more for that. Okay. Oh, we probably want some storage, huh?
That would be good.
Birch stump. That's why I can't break it.
This axe is bad. Slowly using trees to kill other trees.
That's perfect.
I've also got like a lot of wood.
Put my stone and wood in one chest, and then like feathers, hide, berries, and resin in another one. And there's a third chest there, so. You know, let me at least like level this ground a bit. Stone. The path ahead is hard and the danger is great.
Fantastic. I have my bow.
Very nice. I still don't have enough scraps for one.
Pigs. It'll probably take two more days for them to spawn.
A little village.
Oh.
And a spawner? Oh. You know, I might not be able to, like, handle this with just a club.
Do you want any assistance?
Are you far away?
ish.
It is just continuously spawning gray dwarfs faster than I can take care of them.
I'm on the way.
Oh, I have 2 health. Oh, and they're still there. Wait. They don't like fire. You got here as I splat.
Okay,
nice,
I'm
nice.
Run, then.
I did not run, Messy. I did not. Fool that I am.
I'll get these berries.
That was lovely. I love early game. It's great.
Oh, crap.
I really wish I'd made our roof a little taller. Oh, alright. It was this direction. Yeah, I don't think you can.
I can pick up your stuff.
Oh, I guess that would be helpful. Should I just wait here, then?
I'm gonna take out this spawner from a distance.
See, now that would have been smart. They don't seem like they should be a threat, and yet we are such babs. Such babies.
Ooh. Ah, fuck.
Did you die?
No. That was discovered. It's fine, though. Axes work better on Gwey dwarves. Well, any of the dwarves. Because they're part tree.
Yeah, I was using a torch to kind of keep them back. That only worked for so long, and then one hit me with a rock. Yes, they do.
Do you want me to grab your stuff?
That would be helpful.
Okay.
I thought you were, so I didn't run over there.
I got it. This boat sucks.
Boat?
Bow.
Bow. Oh, the crude bow?
Yeah.
It's not that bad.
It drops so much. Like, having to calculate for the angles, pretty...
Oh, I see. Hmm.
Got him.
I'm headed to you. Can I have my stuff?
Yes. Do you have raw meat? No.
I don't know, but I'm questioning the 8 berries. Because I had a stack of 50 and I split it in half.
Oh shit. Alright. Yeah.
And left half at the house.
Here's
I also think I had a couple mushrooms.
Yes.
But
they got added to my piles.
Yeah, no, I know. Because it just stacks things that are like together, so.
Is that good? I've got 25.
Yeah, no, this looks right. You may have actually given me too many mushrooms back, but.
Alright.
Do you want more berries? Or anything?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Berries are plentiful.
I need more. Other scraps.
Well, this is where the pigs like to hang out.
Maybe I should eat this food that you just gave back to me. There we go. Here by this rock?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't you already get them all, though?
Yeah, they'll come back.
I don't think they respawn in the same day.
No. Here's a boar.
Ooh, maybe there'll be neck down here. There's a little river. Yes! Hello. Oh, flint. I feel like we need that early game for something.
Yeah. We can make a knife.
Yeah! There we go.
Pound 5 boar.
Since I have a knife and a bow, I think I'm okay actually seeking out a nicer place to live long term.
Yeah, that's fine.
Six scraps. So it only takes 8?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, I really shouldn't.
What is this?
Oh. Ships. Any easy to grab blueberries? Because that's what I want. Oh, the bird's gonna talk to me.
Look out for them trolls.
Well, but the bird spawned in the forest. Ah. Oh, hey, by berries.
Hello, stupid mess.
Turn back, it's dangerous. I'm unprepared. That's probably true. A troll would just ruin my day right now.
Yeah. Definitely would wreck your stuff.
But I really want to club this deer. Yes! Okay, and now I run away.
I can be your backpack while you go.
Swing from a hairy vine.
Yeah. So I think the raven's supposed to be stretching, but it looks like it's having a small seizure.
I mean, yeah, it's like shaking out its feathers and such. That's right, Badger. I'm just frightening these two deer for no reason. Is this the village where the spawner was before? Yes.
Night approaches.
Sure does. Oh, a boar! Yes. I'm nearly back, I think.
I'll make myself some pants.
Nice. Oh, I still am. I'm one short. This isn't the house. Okay. It would be really nice to have the first boss's power.
Oh yeah.
That's what I want.
Flintax can cut down more things, right?
I think so. Or it just cuts things down more efficiently.
I'll get a knife.
Do you have a single leather scrap?
Yes. I have, in fact, one scrap.
Fantastic.
Trophies to go take on the first boss.
Does it take two or three?
Three.
You want to go do it?
Yeah, I'd do
just
it.
Get absolutely wrecked.
Wow. Sure. Might want to make a shield.
Oh, yeah. I believe that takes even more scraps.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Badger. Do you have meat?
I have so much meat.
Okay. I was wondering if you wanted some, but it sounds like you're good. I just realized I took our torch down.
Yeah, I'm gonna fix that.
Alright. Also, your bed is backwards.
Okay.
I mean, it's fine. Maybe my bed is backwards, actually. I don't know. Sneezing.
Chair's so squeaky.
Time for sneeze.
Sneeze time. Hey, you did get blueberries.
Only three, and only because the bird was right next to them. And then I felt the impending doom, and I ran away.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well. Back to the bow, I guess.
Oh, right. I built one.
Do you have arrows?
I have 20 arrows, so
oh,
barely.
Man.
That's all I made. Oh, I should go repair my stuff anyways, though. I don't need the hammer out while I'm running around. But I shouldn't be running around. Alright. Let me actually mark our house.
Rather than just letting the bed be the marker.
Yep. Because that doesn't go well. I have a tendency to just run across the continent and build new beds.
I am doing very bad with hunting with this bow. At any sort of distance. I have to be like right up on these fools.
I don't need this trophy. I can't repair torches.
Oh! Dang, Bor. Thank you.
Welcome back.
So we're dead. Why do we have to eat food?
Unclear. Face planted into your bed, avoiding laptops. Yeah, it's good to avoid them. And yeah, it is a very soothing game to, like, just have in the background.
That soundtrack, though.
Oh, I see boar.
Oh. Yep. Definitely found the little stone thing for the deer.
Yeah, it was right near spawn. I don't know, I'm not having any more issues with the crude bow than I usually do with the fancy bow.
Yeah.
I think maybe, in this case, my bad archery skills are coming in handy, because I'm just not noticing the difference.
Well, I'm trying to treat this like it's that good bow.
Yeah, no.
I can kill things from half the screen away?
No, whereas I treat my good bow as though it's just terrible.
So, like, I mean, I'm killing things. I'm getting it.
Yeah.
It's just...
a rough transition?
Right.
Yeah. Very, 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 very. Much of my struggle with this part of the game is, like, making myself focus long enough to give myself any objectives. This is a very roughly made tunic, I must say. I have a bow, I can go get beehives.
Hmm. it's stupid that you can't plant berry plants.
There isn't one in here. There is a chest. I found good arrows. At least for this part of the game.
Flint?
Yeah. No, I didn't find iron arrows. That would be too good for this part of the game. Too short.
Out there killing pigs again.
Yep.
Down these two trees right next to our house.
I think we should build maybe over here so that we're on the water.
Yeah.
It just makes more sense to have a base on the water. Is that not an ocean proper? Is that just like a lake?
Let's upgrade this workbench. Yeah.
Oh wow, okay. You have enough?
I don't know what it takes.
I think it takes like 20 scraps and a bunch of hide and whatever to make the tanning rack.
Oh, hell no. I don't have that.
Oh, wait. First you make the chopping block thing. So yeah, you probably can do the first upgrade.
I'd build a chopping block. What's it take? Let's see. Oh. Flint and wood.
How much flint?
10.
I put a bunch in a chest.
We have 7.
I have 2 on my person.
And there's 4 on the other
one.
I can
definitely get
3
more. Okay. Since I'm near the shore, I will gather more flint in the meantime. So that we can start doing flint arrows instead.
Make fire arrows. Heck yeah.
Heck yeah. Alright, where is home from here?
So now, we need to kill as many deer as we can. So we can get our leather stuff.
Okay. You're actually being all productive, and I'm just like chilling, looking at pretty scenery.
Yeah. This is a stark reversal to our first try.
This meeting could have been an email. This email didn't need to exist. Mm-hmm. I don't want all these gaps in the map. Totally running away from the house, though. Is there a beehive? Beehive? No, but it does look like there's a mushroom in there. Was this an outhouse?
Sure.
Hey, Grayling. Oh, I think maybe it's more like a well.
Oh. Well,
what?
I crushed myself.
Oh, no. Shooting arrows at nothing. Come on, come back, dear. I'm hiding. It'll come back. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Just ripping around the rock. There's a deer. Moving targets are not really for me. room. I will take you. Yes. Good. Tasty. Oh, you know what? If I had been more brave, I should have looked for some carrot seeds. My brief time in the Black Forest. Hello. It's not like we have a cultivator or anything yet. Nor can we get one until we get bronze. I see you've been chopping trees.
I have.
Have you begun the chaos?
The chaos?
I do distinctly remember you downing an entire forest once.
Oh, yeah.
And just leaving it that way.
Yeah. I have done that before. Yeah, I've begun that chaos. I just can only chop down birch trees.
That's
Sorry,
true.
Beech trees.
So I've brought back 4 deer hide for you.
Oh, nice. Now we have 17. Oh my god.
Did you kill yourself with a tree again?
I have 3 health.
Oh, so not quite.
Holy shit.
Nice.
It's like I was chopping a tree, and then the whole world shook and turned red.
Yep.
What the crap?
Alright. Do you have 2 leather scraps?
Yes. I have exactly 2. Here. I'm gonna use this power of gravity to chop down this tree.
Very nice. Alright, I have made myself a shield.
I did it.
And a knife.
Yeah, fuck you, branch. No. Log. Its name is Log now.
Its name is Log. That log, never tried. I'll help chop.
If I kill this log, I can run one log into the other one, and maybe break it by cheating. I guess I should eat food and stop having 3 health.
Probably. That is a smart choice. Since, you know, you need to eat. You might actually only get the fine wood from it with the axe.
Let's find out. Gonna kill the actual branch.
Well, I have a lot of meat to cook. This weird sound. Sounds almost like crickets.
Aww. The log I was using to bash it is the thing that exploded.
Ah.
We do need a second door. But that's where the fire is.
Yep. Isn't it strange?
That's a weird noise. Yeah. Your mic picks up my feet sliding on the ground.
Wow. Yeah, we'll have to make some adjustments to our whole setup. I know I shift around in this chair a lot, and that's pretty noisy, too. Oh, flint. I have flint. Only 5, though. And I have treasure. Oops. And I have a single deer scrap.
Scraps?
We have one.
Oh. Yep. I'm going to that place where there's a bunch of boar.
Near the stone?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go up.
North?
Yep. North. Up.
Yeah. Boar are not yet back.
No, I don't think they respawn every day, but they'll return.
I think it's every 3 days. And this is day 2.
Is this only day 2?
Well, day 3 for us.
Okay. Yeah, I had only scheduled to play until 2.
What time is it?
It's 1:45.
Oh.
I'm okay playing a little longer, though. This is one of those games that's just time kind of loses meaning. That's right.
Okay. I am now remembering how to use this crap bow.
That's good.
Hey, a bird.
What I keep messing up is my jump button. I've been playing so many other things that, I just keep hitting the wrong thing. Where the grass grows underfoot and the sky is blue overhead, there will always be a hearth and a home. Give us the update. I am impatient.
Right?
I know they pushed it back. I think they said Q3 of this year, hopefully. We'll see.
I enjoy that Flint is only useful, now.
Yeah, I stockpiled so much of it. And, it's just, it never comes in handy again once you get out of this stage of the game.
Right. Bird, I swear to God. Fine. Hello. Goodbye. I like like that a bird can watch another bird explode and just sit there.
Yeah. We're still after, like, deer and boar scraps, right?
Yes.
Okay. Where did this deer go? Just took off. Open meadow. Are there any boar over here? But there are a bunch over here.
There we go.
Ah, found it. It's more or the same black forest.
Got 9 deer hides, 9 leather scraps, 18 meat.
Wow.
4 deer trophies, 2 boar trophies.
I've killed a few things, but in my inventory I only got 4 raw meat, a deer hide, and 2 leather scraps from it. So, So it looks like to the north of us is Black Forest. I'm sneaking in for more blueberries.
This game, you don't run faster with a knife.
Is that a reference to something? Nice. Pass the work off to the intern. Classic.
What is it? In Counter-Strike, you run faster with a knife.
Ah. That's weird.
Well, it's because knife is the lightest weapon you can carry.
Oh, and the weapon weight slows you down?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, like, if you're running around with a heavy machine gun, you're pretty slow. Much like in this game. If you have stuff out, it slows you down. Town you were talking about.
Yeah, it's got a... Is it the one with the maple?
Maple.
It's got, like, a little green artful-looking pole thing off to the side.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, then that's the one. Very reason. Up here.
dog gently snoring.
Man. Waste any arrows on it. Oh well. Stop that. Oh my goodness.
Oh hey, dark forest. I'd check out some dark forest. Black forest, my bad. Well, getting to be dark though.
Is it?
Yep.
All right. Oh, right, I got the bee, and then I still didn't make a beehive. Oh, thank you, Badger. The bees are happy. I await you at the hut, Colonel.
Yeah. Oh, thank God it's a rock, not a troll.
Oh, yeah. Oh, right, I should try and see if this works.
Real good hunting today.
Yeah, it does work. Fantastic. I don't have channel points or anything, but... Hey, I landed! Look at that! Yeah! Go Silas! Paper plane. Nice.
What's going on?
I started a drop because I'm just laying in a bed waiting for you to come sleep.
Right,
and I'll probably stop the stream shortly. So. Aww, that was close.
Gonna make a wood shield.
Alright, I'll turn off the drop now. Nope. Free my mouse. Thank you.
To make a cape.
Really?
Yeah, I guess.
Do we have some? I thought we had some.
I have more than doubled our deer hides. Wow.
Honestly, we should have been watching you play this game, because you have been so much more productive than me. Like, just so much more. Hold on, I gotta start the drop over. Yep.
Got a lot of uncooked meat. I'll just put that in our treasure area.
Ooh, we both got paper planes this time. Oh no, what is this slow slide down the side? Oh no! Okay, good to know.
Alright, I go into bed.
Okay, I think I accidentally stood up. Oh, I just punched something. Okay. But hey, my unarmed skill went up. Punched a wall.
Nice.
You dream of a great tree reaching out through the night. One half of its branches crackle with flames, and the other is green with leaves. Alright, should we call it here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, everybody. I think we're gonna stop here for the day. Thank you for joining.
It was fun! Should we raid?
Potentially. I have no idea who we would raid. Let me see if anybody...
Silas is taking a look.
Yeah, there's a bunch of Faz people on. What are they playing? I just want to see, like, my list of followers. The app version of this.
Do we have any, Valheim people?
I'm trying to browse.
Do I control something?
You don't control it, but you just drop a parachute. I don't know why you just slid down the side, though.
Right.
Now I think. Nice. So far, Silas has it. Oh, Messi's gonna land. Oh, nope. Sailed right past it. Oof.
We'll see. We'll see. Wait. Nope. That was close.
So close. Why am I having... Browse. That's where I need to go. I suppose it helps to have the audio input turned on for this screen. Okay, so now here I can search for Valheim.
You only get one.
There you go. You can try again. I think I'm gonna skip the raid for this time.
No raid!
I don't have anyone in mind. But thank you, everybody. Bye!
Bye.